Does your organization rely on Samsung Knox devices for its business critical operations? Do you find it difficult to manage these devices and firmware updates on two separate consoles? Elevate your device management by using the new Samsung Knox Enterprise Firmware Over the Air, or E-FOTA, policy in SOTI MobiControl. Enhance your efficiency by managing all aspects of your Samsung Knox devices through a single pane of glass, eliminating the need to administer updates through the Samsung console. In this demo, we'll guide you through configuring the Samsung Knox E-FOTA policy, managing device profiles, and setting up firmware update policies. Let's dive in. We'll start by heading to Global Settings and selecting Samsung Knox E-FOTA under the Android section. Once there, click the Login button and enter your Samsung account credentials. Upon successful login, your Samsung Knox E-FOTA account details will be displayed in a streamlined interface, presenting essential information such as license details, the total number of MobiControl enrolled devices that have been uploaded and enrolled to Samsung Knox E-FOTA, etc. First, let's focus on licenses. Notice the license table where you can add new licenses. By clicking the plus button, you can either input a commercial license name and key or switch to the trial lab to generate a trial license. This license is valid for 90 days and limited to 30 devices. Don't forget to delete expired trial licenses to add a new trial license. Next, we'll set up auto upload for your devices. Click Configure next to this option and choose whether SOTI MobiControl should automatically upload devices to the Samsung Knox E-FOTA servers. You can also set how frequently SOTI MobiControl checks for new devices and uploads them. Be sure to click Save to finalize those settings. Now, let's configure notifications. Click Configure under Manage Notifications and enter the deployment server URL to receive updates from Samsung. Upload the required certificate in Privacy Enhanced Mail, or PEM format, which you can find on the Samsung website or in SOTI Help documentation. Note that an alert is triggered 30 days before a certificate expires to notify you, ensuring you're always updated before any critical deadlines. Enable the Receive Notifications for Expired Certificates option to receive notifications when a certificate expires. Use the Sync button to keep the license information between SOTI MobiControl and Samsung Knox E-FOTA servers up to date. After configuring the corresponding global settings page, the next step is for users to upload the device to Samsung Knox E-FOTA. This can be done by allowing SOTI MobiControl to automatically upload your Samsung devices to Knox E-FOTA through global settings auto upload configuration, or manually using the device action Upload Devices to Knox E-FOTA. Once the devices are uploaded, the next step involves enrolling the device to Knox E-FOTA servers. This begins with the creation of an app policy. We have created an app policy for this demo. You enroll the device by sending the Samsung Knox E-FOTA client application via the app policy. Once the application is installed on the device user must open it to accept the terms and conditions to complete the enrollment process. Check the device dashboard for status updates and manually refresh if needed. Note that uploading devices don't count toward your license quota until they are enrolled with Samsung Knox E-FOTA servers. If auto upload fails, you will need to upload devices manually from the device dashboard using device actions. Now that devices are enrolled, we can proceed with creating a firmware update policy. Go to Policies, then Firmware Management, and select Samsung Knox E-FOTA. Click Add Policy and enter the required information. After saving, assign the policy to your devices. Remember that each device can only have one policy at a time. Use the toggle to exclude devices with existing policies and select the target firmware from available options. If necessary, Choose specific firmware for detailed updates and click Assign. Note that when enrolling new Samsung devices in SOTI MobiControl, the system will automatically apply firmware policies that match the device model, sales code, and country-specific code. Please ensure that the device is uploaded and enrolled in Samsung Knox E-FOTA for this to occur. Unenrolling or deleting devices will also remove them from Samsung Knox E-FOTA servers. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates.